want to get diarrhea?
Hey you guys, it's Kevin. So this video has been highly requested. Everyone on the internet has been wondering what's in my grandma's fridge for years now. I always get so many comments like, what's in her fridge? Show us what's in her fridge. What does she eat? Without further ado, here's my grandma and she's gonna show you what's in her fridge. Come over here.
Okay, how are you fellas and girls?
Are you excited to show them what's in your fridge?
Oh, sure.
I don't think I've ever gotten a single comment asking what's in her fridge, but you know what? We're gonna show you anyway.
I have never seen videos about people, what's in your refrigerator. I try to keep it nice and clean.
I'm kneeling down because I'm too tall for the shot, okay?
Okay, you're too tall for the shot.
Okay, so first things first, what's this?
You know why? I got a pill to take and it's so big I can't swallow it. So I get a spoon, put some applesauce on it, and then I get the water and I swallow it.
Life hack right there, trying to swallow a pill. What's this?
Wait a minute.
Why is there toothpaste in your fridge?
You put it in there.
I didn't put it in there.
Yes, you did. I seen you went into the bathroom and you touched the, there's nothing wrong with me.
Okay, yeah, I tried to break you.
There's nothing wrong with me. I still got a good memory. And sour cream, I made potato pancakes, so that was still left over. And this is the, instead of butter, this is Smart Choice, Smart Balance.
So it's fake butter?
No, I still have butter here.
Oh, okay.
If I want butter, I got butter here.
She's got butter.
He's nosy today. Eggs to make hard-boiled eggs or to make scrambled egg today. Oh, Kevin, who wants to pick up that mess? Tell me.
The egg broke.
Put this here is when you're taking pills and if something's going to happen to you, and you put it over here, that will save your life.
It says vial of life.
Yes, it tells you what kind of pills you're taking, if you have to call the doctor, if she goes to the emergency. This is very good. That's lemon pepper. When I do my grilling with salmon or cottage, I use that. The banana's big. It says chicken vegetables.
Also, I want everyone to know that everything in her fridge is labeled.
It's gotta be labeled because it was.
Ew! Ew!
Don't listen to him. He's crazy. I just took this out of the freezer last night. It's not smelly. He's full of bologna. He's got a horse around.
Put the top back
it's
on.
Chicken
seriously.
And carrot. And here's another one. I wrote down chicken soup. So that is good, and okay. I got noodles in the freezer.
What, can you open it?
Okay. I don't want to open it, so we could get on the floor.
Okay.
Ziti's and meatballs. And then that's it. Ziti's and meatballs. Okay?
You just make this? It's warm.
Yep, it's warm. I could have it if Kevin wants any, or what's left over, I freeze it. This is a cucumber. When you finish it, you wrap it up like this and put it in the refrigerator.
What's this?
Garlic. Do not use romaine lettuce.
Don't.
So I gotta throw it away.
Throw it away.
They said people are getting diarrhea, getting sick.
Can I have some before you throw it out?
No, it says you can't have romaine lettuce. Do you want to get diarrhea?
Yeah,
or
I do.
Or do you want to get sick?
I love diarrhea.
No, no. Kevin, I'm gonna put it
on.
I told...
This is abuse. People think I abuse her. She abuses me, okay?
You can't have romaine lettuce. Do you want to get diarrhea?
You know how much they go for? $1 for one orange.
Now we're going to see what's in her freezer.
I'm not taking it all out because that's open for 20 minutes already. I don't want to have it broke.
More bread.
Whole wheat bread.
More bread.
Whole wheat bread. So I make sure I got bread.
What's in here?
That is milk. You could freeze milk.
No, you can't.
Yes, don't believe him. You can.
Can I open it?
No, don't. No, what? It's milk. Frozen. You run
Why
out
Why did you freeze
if
milk?
If you run out of milk, you take this the night before and you got the milk until you go to store. I found out one girlfriend had a half a gallon of milk. I told her, I'm gonna help you. We froze half a gallon of milk because she ain't gonna use the other half.
Ew!
No, just don't listen to
me. How do you unfreeze the milk? You just put it in the microwave?
I put it in the sink and let it stay there for 5-6 hours and it thaws out. Okay, shrimp. There's shrimp in there. Come on, shrimp.
Got some shrimp.
When I need shrimp, medium shrimp, it's all done. This is parsley when I make soup. When I make soup, I need parsley.
Peanut butter you in the put freezer. It in.
No, don't listen to him. Do you know you could put potato chips in the freezer? You could put eggs in the freezer? And I did not put this in the freezer. I seen that he put it, I got good eyes. I seen that he had it in his hand. It doesn't say keep it in the freezer. It says leave it in your cabinet. Some have
it was
to go.
In the freezer.
No, don't listen to him. You know him. He likes to horse around. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something.
Yeah, we learned that she has nothing in her fridge.
Don't
I'm surprised
believe that.
That she's still
I'm
alive.
I'm not going to have nothing in the fridge.
There's no food in here.
There's a lot of food.
Barely.
I got vegetables in there. I go to shopping maybe Monday or Tuesday. I stock up again.
Hope you guys are finally happy that we showed you what's in her fridge, even though nobody asked. But
nobody
we showed
asked.
You anyway.
I wonder what they're going to say.
They're probably going to say
Grandma is a smart lady.
And this video is educational, too. My grandma taught you guys a lot. You can freeze milk. Subscribe button's right down there.
Subscribe.
And while you're down there, there's a little bell, too. You can click that and get notified whenever we upload a video.
Take care. God bless you.
Peace out.
And stay warm.